Patrice off for the Devils, plays it cross ice into the far corner. Matteau swoops in to intercept. Matteau behind the net, swings it in front. He scores! Matteau! Defend Matteau! And the Rangers have one more hill to climb, baby! But it's Moot Vancouver! The Rangers are headed to the final!
Stefan Matteau with a wraparound, and what a hockey game this is! And the crowd is bedlam! Stefan Matteau all over the puck as he jumped to the opposite side, down the left wing, came around from behind the net, and with the wraparound attempt, beat Martin Brodeur and stunts his double team, and this crowd is going bananas here at Madison Square Garden. What's coming up is the presentation of the trophy to the winners. We're trying to wait for a replay.
It's the Prince of Wales.
Prince of Wales trophy that they're giving. And Mike Keenan, a happy guy being congratulated on the bench. Eddie Olczyk, the first to congratulate him with the big hug. Carpet set. And Jacques Lemaire and Larry Robinson, the two coaches who did a masterful job for the Devils. They are trotting on their bench as they should be, but Stefan Matteau, two overtime goals, twice as he scored a goal in overtime. This one was just hustle and speed, there goes your jig throws.
But I tell you, it had to be a French Canadian, though.
What a play by Stefan Matteau, and what a game, what a series between these two teams. This is the best series I've ever witnessed and been a part of, without a doubt. What a series, what a game. That's all you can say. What more can we say? Tremendous hockey. Tremendous competitiveness between these two teams, who are now shaking hands as is customary in the National Hockey League. And, I mean, there's Glenn Anderson and Claude Lemieux, two of the, well, 30th players around, hanging on to one another and almost patting one another on the back as they just shook hands. What a game.
You'll note the time, 4:24. Of the second sudden death overtime period. Stefan Matteau, who scored from just in front of Martin Brodeur to win game three in double overtime, able to wrap it around with a commotion in front of the Devils' net to give the Rangers a 2-1 win. They win game seven. The handshakes continue at center ice. And Sal, I sure hope that this finally and firmly establishes the New Jersey Devils franchise in this market. Just 3 weeks ago, Bernie Nichols said that the Devils should move because they only drew 13,000 to a playoff game. The Devils aren't going anywhere now because they've established themselves as one of the best teams in the league.